definitely not my crowd. 19, but you act 25 now. Being sweet, but you talk pretty proud. Like ripped jeans in a cup that you just down. JP, but the music ain't too loud. JJ's, but you don't even know her. Save me till the party is over. Kiss me in the seat of your Rover. Real sweet, but I wish you were sober.
Welcome back.
Alright, welcome back. Alright, meetup is now.
Well, I'm not ready, but I guess we...
Yeah, we're still in another. Okay.
I'm at like 12 and 3 quarters.
Alright, I'm at the fortress pretty much.
13 and a half.
Blue, you need to die. Yeah, that blue team is scary.
Yeah, don't notice us. Yeah.
We're not a threat.
Alright, I'm gonna mine a bit more course and I'll start coming.
Okay.
I think that's fair.
I'm gonna mine on my way to the fortress.
Yeah.
I'm trying to figure out how to get further down so I can get back to the fortress.
Yeah. If you try to go to those cords, it's right.
Oh, here. I'm at one button. That's not good.
Just kill the pigmen.
I don't think they dropped me in this version. Did they?
Yeah, they dropped Flesh, I think.
Flesh.
Right? The zombie pigmen, yeah.
Flesh.
Rotten flesh.
I don't think that will be healthy for me.
Probably not. And you'd have all the pigmen after you, so.
Yeah.
Oh, I hear a blaze.
I mean, if you can get a lot of zombies, just get enough gold.
Yeah.
Ooh, I see a wither skeleton. Holy fuck.
That's pretty much the same height as Enderman, so.
Alright. 249128. Okay, this way. Coming.
Yeah. Wither skeleton's like 2.5 blocks high, so.
Yeah.
Is it? I thought it was 3.
I don't know. It's higher than 2. That's as much as I know.
Yeah, it's definitely higher than 2.
Let me see if I can get the coordinates.
Okay, I think I... Oh, shit! Oh, this could be bad.
What? Do you see some?
Nah, Blaze is fucking shooting at me. It's kind of scary.
Oh, that's not very good. Alright, anyway, cross is to build.
I got it, I got a Blaze Rod. Okay. Oh, there's another one!
Oh, no.
Okay, we're just gonna leave that area.
Alright, question. What do you think of the idea of milk buckets? Because if one team has potions, if there was netherworks,
yeah,
it could be useful, but if we have the level as well, so.
It would probably be a good idea, yeah. This is a big fortress, by the way.
Yeah, we need to get to like 50, 90 pretty much.
Like a really big fortress. Holy. Okay, somebody got a blaze spawner there. I hear a blaze, but I don't know where it is.
Trying to figure out how to get.
I got 15 level.
At the end of the day, we need nether wart, though, or else we can't do anything, so.
Alright, let me get this command ready. OBH, hi. Go to announcement just to make sure it's the correct command. Yeah, okay, I'm ready. 249128. Oh, that's where the fortress is, I see it.
Oh, I see our portal. Or I see a portal. It's lit up.
Oh, I found nether wart.
It's lit up.
You did?
Yeah.
Yes,
wow.
Dino.
Alright, let's go. Let's go. How much water did you get?
I see two different pockets of it.
Damn.
Oh.
Okay.
So are we the first, maybe?
Let me kill a blaze then.
I just went into the nether fortress to try and get closer to where we need to go in the nether world.
Is it okay if I eat red?
If you what?
Can eat red apples.
Yeah, probably. Why not?
Shoot, I've been heading the wrong way.
Did you find a different fortress?
No, it's just a fortress next to her. the rest of it.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna try to kill one more blaze then for strength.
Alright, so how much blaze rods do we got?
I only have one.
So alright, let's try to get like one more, yeah.
That'll be for the brewing even though, stand.
Even the strength was like what?
You got one? Oh, I see pottery.
Yeah, yeah.
There's a blaze like kind of behind you, by the way. So watch out.
There's one inside as well.
Oh, I found where this nether
I got
is.
The rod.
You did? Nice.
Can you guys PM cords just so I know where the heck I'm supposed to go? Because I am fully lost.
Yeah, Potter, do you wanna...
Yeah. Well, like, okay. Right up under and above each other.
Oh, I got saddle and horse armor, what the fuck? Somebody left that?
So, all three of us has saddles now.
Yeah.
Except I'm very laggy on this horse, so...
Somebody used torches in the fortress.
Should we be heading?
Yeah,
They're full diamond, all three of them. Rip. Oh, blue's full diamond.
Rip.
Shoot, I don't know how to get back. This is gonna be a problem how I get back to you guys.
Pottery and I are together, but... there's
a... Oh, you can see that? World will never know.
Oh, okay. Alright. I think we're good. We can make speed and strength.
Alright, so we can make speed, we can make strength.
Yep.
What else do we got? Anyone got redstone?
You know, I don't.
Alright, that's fine. We don't really need redstone.
I'm literally on an island of nether fortress. I think that was a different nether fortress I went into.
Yeah, I think it was. No. Okay, there's a portal like right down here somewhere. Yeah, right here.
Is that our one though?
I don't think
no, that's
ours,
not our one.
No. This many storms.
Hmm. If we can like spawn in a cave and like get a spider eye as well.
Yeah.
Cause I still got the 8 gunpowder. No, I don't. Never mind.
Oh. Nice.
Apparently I dropped it, but I don't remember.
That's okay. Oh, wow. Doesn't gunpowder just make it splash?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we don't really need that. Unless we're gonna make poison pots.
I think I've gotten back to where it connects back to the other fortress. I'm gonna keep trying to get my way back.
This is where one of the portals is.
Yeah. I'm gonna keep mining because I only have level 12.
And I found the other fortress.
I'm not gonna go for 30 levels. I'll stick with 15.
Yeah, no. No point.
Alright, so how much food you got?
I have 10 pork chop. That's it.
Alright, I'll just eat my 44 red apple.
Oh damn, okay.
I just noticed it was 44.
Yeah, you're good.
I see two cobblestone pillars up to the fortress, so I assume that's where you guys headed up.
I didn't take any pillar, but that's probably where we were, yeah.
Send your cords. 171.
Yeah, you're probably like where we were.
You're kinda close.
Closer than I was.
Yeah.
I'm trying to run to you. One, three, two. I see.
Oh,
okay.
Oh,
there's two weird skeletons, two blazes. Not near you, but right.
I can't find anyone else, or I get targeted and backstabbed up the ass.
All right. How did we get back?
And get shot. Alright, the portal's right there.
Okay. Where are you, Max?
I am like right next to the portal, just mining.
Okay. So I got one blaze rod and a bunch of nether wart. So what, you have a blaze rod too, Max, right?
Yeah, I have two.
I got one.
Yeah.
Oh.
I'll make mine into a brewing stand, okay?
Okay.
I'm here. Are we going back?
Alright. You guys ready?
I'm not going first. So.
I just need like two more levels, but whatever.
Okay, but what?
Oh, there's a lot of quartz here. Let me just mine this real fast and I'm good.
Alright. Try not to take too long.
Yeah.
Got 35 wart, got the blaze rod, and then you have two blaze rods back to yourself?
Yep.
and I got one myself.
Alright, so we'll have to head back. Hopefully we can find right.
Can I have like, how much nether wart you got?
I got 35.
And yeah, give me like some, yeah. And give Max some as well. Or I'll give Max some. Alright, Max, take this.
Okay.
Oh, hopefully that's not the right thing.
Oh. Did you just throw your sword?
Maybe. Alright, I dropped some warp down.
Okay.
Hopefully right wherever we spawn, there's gonna be some nice redstone.
Maybe.
Unless we're on surface.
Yeah, which we might be.
Alright, Max, how much?
Alright, I'm like one tick away, so I'll just kill a mob when we get back. Alright, let's go.
Oh, okay.
Go.
Wait for you guys.
Yeah, we're surface.
Am I out? I like lagging a little sometimes. It's like, okay, yeah.
Alright, what cords are we at? Oh, we're really far away. Okay.
Alright, let's make some... let's speed.
Yeah, someone get sand. Real fast.
Okay.
Oh, well, I guess we'll just have to make a bunch of 3-minute pots.
I guess I don't need this anymore.
Yeah, I guess so. Yeah.
I put a... I made a cauldron, but we don't need it.
Oh, yeah, smart. Let me smelt up some food, actually. And that'll... yeah, okay, I'm at 15. Yeah, let me get the command ready. What is it? So it's level health... high?
Yeah.
Yeah. I have mine as LVH space.
So Max, you have 2 gold, right?
What? Yes, I do.
You have 1 pottery?
I have 1 rod, yeah.
There. If we could all if we could all get horses, that would be great.
Wait, how much gold do you have, Max, now?
I have 8. So I can make another gap. Okay.
How much gaps we got? I got 5.
I have 8 now.
I'm still 6-1.
So maybe you want 1.
Yeah, that would be nice.
Alright, making some awkward potions. So I guess we'll try and get each of us 2 strength, 2 speed, and then see how much more we can get. I don't know.
We
might need to get some more class, though. Or Max put in the strength stuff.
Okay. I'm good.
Tax. Alright, I guess I will. It's blaze powder, yeah.
Yep. Yeah.
It's been a while.
Here, okay, there we go. Hold my wart.
What do you want me to hold?
The wart. I don't have inventory space.
Hey, Nathan.
Alright, you can have your course back, a coal back if you want.
Alright.
Okay.
I give half.
If you want to get some more sand, we're gonna...
alright, so... alright, so we brew in those pots. We get the strength.
Yeah, okay.
So each take 1 strength?
Take 2 for now.
Oh, right. Okay.
Then we'll make more.
I'll get mine after the next brewing.
Yeah, put the ward in.
Oh, that was close, I think.
He died to, I think, Mohala.
Ooh, yes, he did. Okay, they're fighting. Oh, no, the clank and. Yeah, we should go. We should go. Because shit's going down. Yeah.
Well. The thing is, we kind of need that strength and speed.
Oh no, I know, like right after we're done though. Yeah, for sure. Okay, do I get the pork chop in here? Okay.
All right, so are we planning on getting horses?
I mean, if I see one, I'm gonna try, yeah.
Crap.
That's the plan.
I got all the bottles we need, then once this is strength...
Right, so we're having 2 strength each, yeah?
Yeah, and we'll do the same for
speed. And then 2 speed.
So... how much spare rods do we got?
Spare what, sorry? Oh, I have 1 rod still.
If we're not gonna use that, we can make another stand, maybe.
Pottery, take your...
I guess.
The ward in, and then...
wait, what?
Put ward in, and then there's 2 strength.
Oh, it's toxic fell. So Blue Spark just got both of them.
I guess he didn't die to Mohala. I guess he died to... no, I don't... I guess he just died, I don't know.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna throw 43 bones.
Okay.
And then Max put the sugar in.
Right now?
Yeah.
Okay, there you go.
So then we'll all have
two. Is that two of each as well?
Yeah, we'll have two speed and two strength.
Okay.
Ooh. Come on, Dark Blue, just die.
I know. They gotta get some more damage.
I think Fireball's really our best hope. And Fireball's team to
yeah,
help.
True. Maybe Tony can do something.
It looks like the season might not be Reaper.
Yeah, so. It's been so pretty good so far.
Where Max take one of the sweet bots.
Okay.
There, and then put more wart and then put another sugar.
Gotcha.
Sharp 3 knockback 1. It's not the best, but it works.
I still have sharp 1, so.
Oh.
Which is fine. I mean, if I get into melee, I'm gonna die anyways, so. It doesn't really matter.
Alright, does anyone got, like, actual food I can eat?
At 15 pork chops, but there's a bunch of pigs around.
Yeah. You should be good.
I mean, can I have like...
Oh, I gotta put the sugar
in. Can I have like one pork chop just with the saturation?
Yeah, I have like three.
And I'm just gonna get some extra blocks here.
Alright, and then Max and Potter take care of
okay.
Blocks. Yeah, I need to get two.
Take your two and then I'll take
you
one.
You take your one and I'll take my two.
Okay.
Alright, let's eat this.
Alright.
Where do I...
I don't even have room for all these pots, but whatever.
Oh. Yeah, like, I don't know where I should put them.
I guess we should just go.
Yeah.
I'm ready, probably. I guess. 3 minutes each.
Yep. And we all have the command for the level health, so.
Yeah, mine's ready. Let me double check, yeah. We all can do high, yeah?
Yeah. Well, I can, yeah.
Yeah, I can as well.
Okay. Are we going the right way? Yeah. So maybe okay. I'll shrink board at the end of this episode then.
At the end of episode?
6. And then we'll...
Alright. Is it instant or is it like gonna slow?
Yeah, it comes in like... I think it's 10 minutes it comes in. Over.
Our all best right. hope is a drain fight, really. Just try and drain them.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, I don't know how much healing they would have left. What do you think?
See, if they drop people, they'll have plenty of healing. If they,
that's
get
true.
Into equal fights where they lose a bunch of their health, then they'll have to heal a bunch.
Yeah.
I was thinking about making a game mode this season. I didn't, but it's like you guys know the genie scenario.
Yeah.
So imagine that scenario, but instead of having wishes. It's like, you give hearts away to get the item.
Oh, yeah. That'd be cool.
Like, I don't know how it would work, though. Like, oh, would they ever be able to reach it again?
Let's get this shit going.
Oh, should I ride one? I don't know.
Yes.
We can always use it just to get there faster.
The pottery's ping with the horse.
Exactly, that's the problem.
Oh, well, just tame them to see which one's the fastest.
True.
This one seems fast, but I can't tame it yet.
Oh, this one has terrible health.
This one's got a bar health.
This one has 12 hearts.
This is pretty fast, yeah. I'll
the
stick with this
one. You can check the other one, that one's already tamed.
I got a horse armor too.
You're tossing a saddle.
This guy doesn't like to be tamed.
You need a saddle?
Yeah, toss me one.
This is gonna be awesome. We all come in on horses with pots.
Well, if this guy could, like, get tamed.
He just doesn't like you, Pottery.
Finally.
I was gonna say, there's two horses right here that can.
Oh, this is pretty fast, I think.
Yeah, mine's actually pretty damn fast.
Alright.
Alright, let me.
Let's go.
We're probably not gonna really fight on horses, cause
you know what's gonna happen?
Yeah.
I'm gonna freeze. They're gonna lava my horse. My horse is gonna die. I'm gonna land in the lava. I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna die.
Yep.
Oh, that's not good.
Already. Oh, this is not great terrain.
Now, if we was on Australian,
ooh, okay.
Perfect.
Let's go around here.
Wait,
where'd you guys go?
We're crossing the water.
I went around the land.
this way.
My horse is gonna drown.
Okay, I'm up the mountain.
Yes, we are.
Yeah, we are having some difficulty. Oh, what?
The what? Fuck, unfightable? GG.
Okay. Oh.
He had to go.
Oh.
Well.
Oh, still on it.
End of episode 6.
All right, we're going to meet up.